Sandro and Simon's relationship in 1 minute.
Sandro, mas matawa yan kasi we always fight who has better music, but not our argue, konting debate lang, and then one debate leads to another, and then we end up talking for hours.
And how is Sandro as kuya? Is he really parang very kuya? Naku, natawa si sir. Nung tinanong ko how is Sandro as kuya, is he very kuya, overprotective, or medyo strict, or cool kuya lang din siya?
He's parang he tries to be strict, pero he's too cool.
Sandro, you read this. It's about
Sandro really looks like his late grandfather, President FBM.
I don't think Lolo ever looked that bad. I think Lolo ever looked that bad.
Ay, hindi ka marunong mag-gardinero.
Yeah, no, I don't think I can.
Nanny caregiver.
I'm employed.
I'm in London now working. Vincent is finishing his degree in Singapore while Simon is... What is Simon doing?
At the moment, I'm traveling and I'm working in different smaller corporations as like in different training programs just to learn the general gist of my industry.
Well, Simon just graduated and is figuring out what he wants to do.
I'm the best looking son. Sandra's the best looking daughter.